Where did you learn all this? This is... Is it going to get...
Sometimes she just starts crying for no reason. You let her cry, you can't just stop her. She just has to cry till she's calm, and then later we talk. What is it? Why did you cry? Why did it happen? Why? So she will tell me why she cried. Actually, me and you, we are not close. She's more close at home. Yeah, she said that is the more closer. Whatever, whenever. Okay, I'm the mother, yes, but she finds it easier maybe to recover because I don't know. One day, she will have her husband. And then the husband will blame me for not teaching her anything. So she's just like a little child. It's only that we have to be a little bit easier on her, but everything is just normal. When she's down, feeling down, so I used to encourage her that there are things you do that the other kids can't do. So like that, walking.
How much is that down?
Climbing on top of everything. So I mentioned
it. Tell me, how do you feel when you're up there?
Relaxed.
Is that your happy spot?
Yes.
That's the one place that no one can come find you?
No. Everyone can see me.
Is it? Tell me about it. Tell me a bit of how did you start getting up there and how did you know that you're relaxed up there?
No, I can feel that I'm relaxed.
Is it?
Yeah, but I don't know how